Good, Sora.
Let's go, Sora.
The only thing that would make this better is a jar of Kenji's sake. But then he'd never stop talking. Must be Saki's home. Should check inside. He tried to fight back. Killed in cold blood. A map marking this location. What's it say? And then we can finally be together. This was no random attack. Nothing else here. I should check outside. Died trying to protect his family. A lot of men here. Headed for the road.
me, my lord.
What happened here?
I heard the old Ketchy farm was freed. Thought I'd bring them horses and medicine. Bunch of bandits found me first. Took everything.
Any idea where they were headed?
They mentioned Komoda village. Whatever's left of it.
I'll head there. Can you walk? Ketchy isn't far.
I think so. Find those bastards. They thought this was funny.
Komoda village. The bandits could be here. Those dogs killed Saki's family.
My lord, will you let me go?
If you tell me the truth, what were these men laughing at?
Some poor girl. She was in love with Haruo. He was in charge. She told him where her family hid their rice.
Was her name Saki?
Yes, Saki. She thought Haruo would return her affection. Instead, he killed her family, took the rice, and left her in the ditch.
And I was the instrument of her revenge. Get out of here! I'm going to have a word with Saki.
No. know I heard you.
Get down! You're dead!
Find him. Had to be him.
Yeah.
skill.
Move quickly, with precision. Kill three at once. Give me an edge. What's going on here?
It's a strange tragedy, my lord.
Where is Saki?
She drowned herself in the river. From what I understand, she blamed herself for the death of her family.
She was manipulated by the bandits you met on the road. They won't do any more harm.
Thank you, my lord. Perhaps some good will come of this.
Thank you for the banners. You're one of the only living sources of knowledge about our samurai clans. Will you share more of what you know?
I remember a few years ago, I found myself surrounded by bandits. I prepared to fight them alone. When suddenly my foes turned and fled into the woods. I looked back at the hillside behind me and saw a line of Clan Nago's finest archers silhouetted against the sky. The bandits had heard those warriors trained with their bows since they were old enough to walk. That reputation alone was enough to end the battle then and there. And I owed Clan Nago many jars of sake that night.
A tale worth retelling, my lord. I'll make sure others hear it. Please accept this humble token of appreciation. Be well. I hope you find more.
uncle seems so much older. Maybe the war aged him. Or I never noticed before.
Looking for me?
I lost good friends on the beach. Kasai, Matsuda, Hongo. I won't forget what you sacrificed for our home.
Okay.
our Sinta. Asha Yamcho!
What's that there, Smith? Oi! Uno kick to Harta! What is Perry?
Negium Harsinta.
Der Mund bei Starla. Ох, ёсто! Я могу не говорить!
Ух! 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 Ух!